A minute remains in Carter's penalty as Thornton's pass broken up at the blue line. Oh, Paulson was behind the defense, but the pass deflected in neutral ice. They went behind him. Reve from behind the goal with Ozilinch. They return passes, and Reve dumps it into the Anaheim zone. Jaguar waits behind the goal, swings it back up the near side. Beauchemin taps it ahead. Paulson joined by Niedermeyer through center. They crisscross. Paulson snapshot wide as he came to the high slot. Collects his own rebound off the end wall and spins it back down low for Rob Niedermeyer.
Yeah, that was a nice play by Jerry Shiger to get back to that puck.
What are you doing tonight?
Headman it quickly. It's a part of his game I think he has really improved on since he arrived in Anaheim.
Huh?
He's not a guy that handles the puck a lot.
Playing with the camera.
But he makes good decisions with the puck. He does.
Yes.
Beauchemin sends it up the glass and in. The Ducks will have an abbreviated power play at 5-4.